is probably as old or maybe older than I am, more antiquated than I am. But it's really interesting because this is the first time I'm riding a scooter. I've always ridden bikes and stuff like that. I've never ridden really a scooter. It's the first time I'm riding a scooter in years. But what's interesting is that the first bike I ever rode was a scooter. It was my uncle's old Lambretta in Sikandrabad, Hyderabad. My dad and I were back home, because this is where I was born. I'm back home to our family house. I think I was 7. And that was the first time I ever rode a bike. And my dad was a big movie star at that time, especially in Hyderabad. He was the son of the soil, so he was really, really popular. He was the son of Hyderabad. So I remember he took me out one day, and I was literally like half standing and half sitting on the front seat. And he was sitting behind me with his arms like this. And he said, "Ride it." And he taught me how to ride a bike. The first bike I ever rode was his old Lambretta. So it's bringing back a lot of memories that so many years later, I'm back here in Hyderabad. Today I'm an actor, and I'm futzing around on this little scooter all over the little village. Kind of a nice, sweet, emotional moment.